So today's video is a challenge video. I'll make a top-down shooter game with all the basic stuff and a difficulty system. And that in just 10 minutes. No use of pre-existing assets or scripts will be done here. Everything from scratch. So let's get started.
Let's start the timer for 10 minutes, 3, 2, 1, go. So when the green flag click, broadcast, message.
So I started with scripting and I was going crazy. The scripts of the game were in my head and so I just did the complete script with the planning for the future. And so some scripts here might not be understood by you now but will be further in the video.
Make some variables. It should be player health, score, wave. Okay, anything should be wave. Then just set player health to 100, set score to 0. And set a wave to 1. Forever. Create clone of myself. Wait 0.1 second. If mouse down. Let's make the script first. Then when I receive start, go to front layer, show switch to costume 1. Let's delete this and delete this. Let's make a gun, which should be like this. I think it's too big. Let's make it small. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And let's add up. Okay. And we have a few tank thing here. Okay. Okay. We have this forever point towards mouse pointer. If key up arrow pressed, if key down arrow pressed, if key right arrow pressed, if key left arrow pressed. Change y by 10, change y by minus 10. Change x by 10, change x by minus 10. It should be player. It's working. No, it's not. Oh, it is. But there's a glitch. Make bullet. Player copy, paste. Should be darker. Costume 1. When I receive. Start, hide. When I start as a clone, go to front layer, show, switch to costume 1, go to player, and point towards mouse pointer. Forever, if, delete this clone, touching edge, or I will add one more thing here, enemy. If touching this, delete this clone, move 15 steps and go to player. This script right here, bullet. Let's see, it is shooting. Okay, fine, perfect. Player should go here. So go to access this thing and here we go. Then we have the enemy. Enemy should be x0, y0. 1, delete. The enemy will be this. But move this, should be red. Okay, red. When the green flag clicked, when the start, hide forever, wait 3 seconds, create clone of myself, and also if a is equal to. Wave is equal to 1.
So I have a lot of ideas for a wave slash difficulty system. And the easiest one I could make here was this.
2. If wave is equal to 4, 1.5. 5, 1. And when I receive start. When I start as a clone. Forever. Point towards. Player, move 1 step, go to x something something, it should be 240, and y should be anything between 160 and 160, 40. Go to front layer, show. Okay, and now when I okay again, when I start as a clone, set hit points, okay, HP, the sprite only hidden, set HP to 1, 3, forever, if else, touching bullet greater than HP 1, change HP by minus 1, or else delete this clone, set brightness effect to 20 or else 0, wait for 0.1 second, let's set it to 50, put it here. If touching player, change player health by minus 0.5, and also here should we should add change score by 1, and it should work. And also when I receive start, forever, if and greater than, less than, score set wave 25, 50, wave 2, if 3, 4, and 5. 5 should be this, no need of that. 50, 75, 75, 125, 120, 150, okay. 125, okay, wave 5. And this should work perfectly fine. And also we have put enemy, change HP by minus 1, change score, and also when I start, forever, if player health less than 1, delete this clone, stop all. And this should work, I guess. Yes, let's see. We should add here. Wait for 0.1 second and this will work. Also, let's see the things. Okay. That is working.
So I've completed the game. Let's see the time left. Okay, it's 2 minutes. So finally, I made an entire game in just 7 minutes and 45 seconds. And in the end, I challenge all of you scratchers to make not so easy games in just 10 minutes. And it would be great if you film it and upload the video on YouTube. This is the McVincient challenge. And let's see if you can do it. On that note, thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next video.